Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They conduct pretty dangerous experiments in there, don't they? I'll head over now. I think Batman would go for a less obvious entrance.
My brother told me about a technique called conscious breathing.
Thanks to Penguin, I'm scared of umbrellas. Well, you know what they say, boomerangs always come back. Let's hope the captain doesn't. U.S. tax code. Doubt Penguin's well acquainted with that. A Cobblepot coin. Should have just put a penguin on it.
Ain't seen the bear around.
That's it then. And it's locked.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I have questions. Tell me what you know when I leave.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed, huh? I believe that when I see it. It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
Who's giving out the get out of jail free cards?
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there. Batman left something here. Probably worth getting into.
Nightwing recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Hey, Alfred. There was this sort of safety deposit box for Batman out in the city. You know anything about it? It was storing some pretty useful stuff.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Awesome. I'll be on the lookout for more then. You don't have to fight, right? How's it going? Say hi to your mom for me. I got something for you. love it when the fun comes to you.
There's new data on the evidence board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure.
Penguin wouldn't talk. I don't have the same sway here I had back in Bloodhaven.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so caught up in Batman's last case, we haven't been paying attention to the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus Penguin's own businesses. Maybe if we pay those a visit, take care of a few of the crimes, he'll be ready to talk.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Batman's gonna be a tough act to follow.
You never were one for stage fright. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
Enjoying the view, Lucius?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Batman was always big on keeping a step ahead of everyone. Don't know how he kept up with Gotham, though. I always feel five steps behind this city.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks, I guess.
Don't thank me yet. Knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I got a breath between the gills, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You gonna introduce me?
It's Luke's design. Custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Our own personal rideshare. This is great, Lucius.
Now you can thank me.
Thanks.
Over here.
All right, Lucius, ready with the drone. How does it work?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Makes sense, I guess.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
We'll no longer be airborne. So how do we deal with the surveillance drones?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
I assume that's where I come in. Get up close and personal for some scans?
The cops have the city divided into sectors. With a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
And after I'm done scanning, our drone will be clear for takeoff. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Huh.
Might I suggest a quiet approach? If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
I'm on it. So this is basically already done.
Got him in my
That's what I was after. This is it. This was fun. We should do it again sometime. we go. Belfry, this needs to be somewhere cold. What do you have for me?
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, I have an organ donation for you.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
I'll be sure to add medical courier to my resume. These things is not like the other.
I can't believe I never did this before!
Somebody call 911!
Take a citizen to work day.
Yeah!
Belfry, have we had any reports of freak-free citizens and crimes?
You're kidding, right?
Let's just say hypothetically.
No reports of any freaks trying that. But if you do see it happening again, check it out and report back.
It's not safe here.